I buy and sell everything that you need in these parts. What you looking for? Hope to do business with you again. I might have something you need. See you soon.
Looking for Dan. He's gone.
He went to the town of Gunbarrow. He'll be back in a few days, I reckon. He said you'd be welcome here if you returned.
All right, let's see what you have there. Put it on the counter and we'll see what has Clayton all worried. Interesting. Felt right. Okay, I need to run tests on this. Might take some time. But you also look interesting. There's something different about you. Best I take a closer look at you, too. Interesting. Very interesting. You got all those little computers racing around inside you. Secrets, secrets. Everyone's got a little secret. And you must be one big little secret. Haven't met one of you for a long time. Since working with the authority up in the city. You don't know how lucky you are that the authority hasn't found you yet. If the authority catches you and you don't have anything they need, you'll be dead. You are part of the old world, not part of their new world. Of course, there are people who stand up against them. Not many of them. They call themselves the Resistance. Not that I profess to have any special knowledge of them. But they exist in small bands, fighting back. And maybe, just maybe, you could be useful to them. You've survived this long. You must have some survival skills worth using. But you aren't going to last long in a firefight against the authority with that standard defibrillator in your chest. I can give you an upgrade for it. Something that might keep you alive longer. But that will require a little effort on your part. You see, I don't have the necessary equipment here. But you can find what you need in the Dead City. A well-named place, as you will soon see. In the middle of the city is a hospital. One I was proud to work in. Until the research took a decidedly twisted turn. I didn't see everything that was done there, but I heard the rumors. Now it's surrounded by a tremendous wall, filled with living memories of the horrors committed there. Going there and getting back won't be easy. But without an upgraded defib, you won't last another week here. I'd say, you have no choice. The hospital is in the middle of the city. Find your way into the basement. Look for anything relating to the ARC program. That should be the place to find that upgrade. Oh, yes. I almost forgot. The only way into the city is through the sewers outside the walls. Good luck.
Well, if it isn't my favorite contestant, welcome back. As before, the game is simple. This time, though, it's a little more challenging, but for a contestant like you, no problem. So, you ready for episode 2? Excellent, excellent. Just pass through the doors one more time, and good luck.
exciting episode of Mutant Bash TV. The mutants are, so much harder! Alright, let's get this show started! Here we go!
Just on the open door to
turn up the challenge!
We'll be watching reruns of you for a long time. But now before you go, care to star in another episode? I've got big money prizes.
You're back.
Well, where's the ticket? Finally! Goodbye, Rocky shithole!
Not so fast, Clive. How do we get into that base?
All right, here. Don't ask me how I got it, but take this access card. That'll get you past the security system. Some of the maintenance tunnels beneath Wellspring have been sealed off to keep mutants from wandering into town. That card'll get you into the tunnels. From there, just follow that pretty little nose of yours all the way into the base. Good luck. Scorchers love visitors.
He's right. The Scorchers will throw everything they've got at us. Gear up and meet me back here as soon as you can.
Decided that we would continue our much-needed expansion. This expansion is vitally important.
Hello?
Much-needed space for new businesses. Some of you...
Parts for sale here. Care to browse my selections? Nice doing business with you.
Interested in winning some racing certificates? Drive safe.
Welcome, race fans, to the exciting Dusty Egg Sponsor Race. Today, we get a rare glimpse at the best drivers competing for the best sponsors. Good luck, drivers.
We'll be right back.
Not bad.
I'm glad you got yourself something that won't fall apart in a fight. And it's perfect for the little task I have for you. The Northern Watchtower needs to be resupplied, but the bandits won't make the trip easy. Luckily, I think you're the guy to do it, now that you've got a vehicle with a little more armor. It won't be easy. You think you're up for it? Good luck. My men can't wait forever.
You were great in that race.
To make it stronger and more attractive to outside traders and travelers. Remember that when one of you is successful, all of us are successful. Work together, we can continue to build a safe and prosperous town.
Great set of wheels you want.
It's quiet over here. How's things over there?
you!
Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
I buy and sell everything that you need in these parts. I might have something you need. See you soon.
Oh.
Nice hunting. Here's what I promised you. I'll see you again, I hope. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Heard stories of people going missing up near that dead city. Dangerous area, that is. Don't ever get near that place if you know what's good for you.
I heard you're the one that's been making the wasteland safer. Good job, and thank you.
Hello there, stranger. Haven't seen you around these parts before. Can you help a man filled with sorrow? My wife's taken ill, and I'm working on mixing her up special medicine to cure what ails her. Only ingredient still left is fresh night blossom. I won't survive a minute out in the wastelands, but it looks to me like you might. Can you make the trip out to Crazy Joe's Swamp? Rumors are it grows there. Stranger, my wife and I will always be in your debt. Here's my recipe. Mix it up right, and it'll make you feel better than ever before.
Let me guess. Looking for a card game?